slowly strike soundings in the waters of old England. From ocean to port town, be 35 leagues. We heed our ships too, with the winds at the southwest. We hold our ships too, for to strike soundings fair. We then filled our main topsail and let down our bottles. We drank down our rum, our grog and our beer. We'll rant and we'll roar like true seasoned pirates. We'll rant and we'll roar across the salt sea until we strike soundings in the waters of old England. From ocean to port town, be 35 leagues. Well, the first ship we took was called the Dreadnought. Next, the Rampant of Plymouth was a pirate's delight. We last sank a frigate by the name of Old Duchess when a large British fleet came into the lookout sight. We'll rant and we'll roar like true seasoned pirates. We'll rant and we'll roar across the salt sea until we strike soundings in the waters of old England. From seafloor to broadside, be 35 leagues. Well, the signal was made for the grand fleet to follow. We turned her about with those dogs at our feet. We stood by our gunner, we ran up our roger, and sailed out far ahead of the noblest of fleet. We'll rant and we'll roar like true seasoned pirates. We'll rant and we'll roll across the salt sea until we strike soundings in the waters of old England. From ocean to port town, be 35 leagues. Now let everyone here take up a full bumper. Let everyone here take up a full cask. For we will have folly and drown Ned and Polly and drink a health to each beautiful lass. We'll rant and we'll sing like true drunken pirates. We'll rant and we'll roll right down to the sea until we take every damn ship from old England. From dockside to tavern, be 35 feet. Rant and we'll roar like true seasoned pirates. We'll rant and we'll roar across the salt sea until we strike soundings in the waters of old England. From ocean to port town.